These further pictures taken by our cameraman in Iceland show the arrival of more American troops at the harbor of Reykjavik. In his own words, the disembarkation was carried out without a hitch, despite rain and a biting wind which made the task far from pleasant. Comfortable quarters prepared by an advance guard are awaiting them, however, and lorry loads of damp doughboys head for them. The domestic side of life in Iceland is greatly assisted by the natural hot springs on the island. A constant supply of hot water is a washerwoman's dream come true. Why, this is something like every Kumpf, H&C, Mod Con, Outdoor San, etc. Conveyed by pipes, the naturally heated water serves the hothouses in which are grown a wonderful variety of flowers, fruits and vegetables. Tripes, grapes, and tomatoes like the pictures on seed packets. And according to our cameraman, these other things are bananas. He ate one, the lucky banana.